So good morning, everybody. Welcome to Meditation with Live Music. As some of you may know, my name is Heather Woods. If you're here live, it's great to have you here. And if you're watching on YouTube, then welcome. We see we have some more folks streaming in live. Welcome. And it's great to have you today. So we're just about to get started with our meditation and live music. If this is your first time experiencing this group, have no fear. I'm going to guide you through it. But this group is all about relaxation, just taking some time to be in some stillness, to take some deep breaths, to be in the experience of relaxing music, and to just take a rest. So that's what it's all about. I am going to be playing music today from 1965. So I do hope that's a nostalgic era of music for you. It certainly is for me. I grew up listening to a lot of this music, especially Motown. I listened to a lot of Motown growing up. So it's sure to be a lot of fun. I see some more folks streaming in. I am going to give you guys a moment to hop on. And while I leave that space, for those of you who are here live, I'll just let you know that this coming Friday and this coming Monday, we unfortunately won't have a group. So we will just have to wait until Tuesday. And let me look up that date for you. I can tell you right now. So after today, we have a group tomorrow. We have a group on Tuesday, but then the 16th and the Friday we're taking off. So after that, I won't see you until April 20th. For those of you who are going to be watching this video later, no worries. You can watch this whenever you want. So on those days where we don't have class, please feel free to refer to the Zakim Center YouTube. I actually haven't logged on yet, but I know that they're posting videos for this group and a bunch of other groups as well. So it's a good resource. All right. I think we're ready to get started. So let's do it. We're going to take the first few moments to just get settled if you haven't already. Shift and move around in any way you feel you need to get really comfortable. And as you get comfortable, and you start to come into stillness, let yourself take three nice, deep, filling, refreshing breaths, feeling that sense of fullness as you inhale, and that sense of softening and release as you let it go. Settled into being in music. just to be where you are, who you are. Just to be where you are. As your mind wanders, that's okay. Just noticing and coming back. And again, with each breath, just feeling this sense of melting in. And maybe drifting away just a little bit. Letting the music guide you as you continue on your own. Allowing the music to bring you whatever you might need for the next little while. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Talking about my girl, my girl, yeah. I've got so much honey, the bees envy me, yeah. I've got a sweeter song. Feel this way, talking about my girl.
'Cause darling, I've got all the riches, baby. Baby, that one man can claim, yeah. Well, I guess you say what can make me feel this way. Tearing me apart. trigonometry. Thank you. The magic
take the next few moments to just be in stillness and silence and notice how you're feeling now, however it may be. Take a nice, deep, good breath in. And begin to bring some really gentle movement back to your body. Just wiggling your fingers. Wiggling your toes. Nodding your head, yes. And turning your head side to side. Stretching in any way that feels good now. And there's no rush, so taking your time to allow your eyes to open. So that was our meditation with live music today. I hope you enjoyed the music of 1965. I really had a lot of fun getting this group together. And if you have an era that is especially nostalgic for you, maybe there's a specific artist you have in mind, please feel free to share. Oh, and thank you. I'm seeing some really nice comments coming through. So please feel free to share. You're welcome to share in the chat window. You're welcome to send an email. If you're watching this, on YouTube and not live, you can always reach out and say, hey, I want to hear this artist, or hey, I want to hear this music. The nostalgia factor is strong. Ooh, Harry Belafonte. Yes, because I've been listening to him lately. I'll tell you, I know we're recording live, but anyone who's watching could appreciate it. I'll tell you, I taught my daughter the Banana Boat song. So if I look at her and I say, Dayo, she'll go, Dayo. It's very cute. Harry Belafonte, I'm going to put that on the list. Yeah, so you can message anytime if there's an artist, if there's an era, if there's a song. I'll do my best to honor song requests, though I try to make sure they are happier songs, not sadder songs, just for the sake of relaxation. So we're going to say goodbye to the YouTube viewers. Thank you for coming, and we will see you guys next time.